a studio set in Montreal, and out of that hall, by the 30 degrees, 2,000 people.
That's better.
Yes.